Hi, I'm Paul Marshall, the Artistic Director of the Arts Center, and I want to tell you about our upcoming production of...
Drumroll.
Romeo and Juliet.
My name is Calvin. Calvin Anderson. And I'm supposed to say something about the show and how great it's supposed to be.
Not sure what to say about the show.
Because just the fact that we're in this show guarantees that it's going to be amazing.
Yes, and awesome, because Amber is so awesome.
And Nick is amazing. We're as good as anyone you've seen in the world.
But maybe I'll get discovered doing this play, and then I can go straight to being rich and famous, skip college altogether, and my name, which is Stella, by the way.
Hello, my name is Marsha. What you may not know is that I have always harbored a secret desire to be on stage.
So I hope you'll come and see Romeo and Juliet. There won't be any zip lines or lightsabers or anything, but I hope you'll come out anyway.
It's better than therapy.
You better make your reservations early for this one, folks, because tickets are going fast. And remember, there are no refunds.